for both of you, okay? This guy, right? You're the fighter?
Well, you are.
I'm the monsters. Okay. After you kill the dragon, after everyone is saying, whew, that was scary, that dragon sure was fierce. Sounds of feet creeping up upon you.
Yeah.
But, roll that die. Good job. You hear them coming, and now you're ready.
Yeah.
What are you going to do now?
Fight them.
You're going to fight? Okay, this is your guy.
Yes.
So move him over to where the guy, monster, is that you want to fight. Right there?
Yes.
All right. Now see if you hit him. Oh, you miss. You swing your sword, but the goblin is short and moves out of the way, and your sword goes swinging over his head.
And you hit him.
Well, he tries to move in on you, but you're ready for it. You're too clever, and you move aside as the goblin swooshes past you. Your turn.
Okay.
And try again. And pick it up and roll it. Like that. Move out of the way of the goblin, and he runs past you, and then while he's running past you, you swat him in the behind.
Yeah.
Roll that. See how much damage you do. 8 points! Oh my goodness. You knock the goblin down, and you follow up right there.
Yeah.
But, after you had knocked that goblin over, someone else heard all the ruckus and all the commotion. And this guy comes up this way. Now you're trapped in between the two of them. Uh-oh. What happens now? You don't?
I don't know.
What do you think? Are you going to stay and fight, or are you going to run?
Stay and fight.
Okay, where are you going next?
To over here.
You're going to go over there? Okay, good job. You sneak around him. So now roll to see if you get him again. Too busy creeping around him silently so he wouldn't see you. Now this guy here, this one is a fighter, so he uses weapons. And this is a wizard. He casts spells.
Okay.
Like a witch. What sort of spell do you think he should cast? Should he fly?
Yes.
Or should he turn invisible?
He will fly.
He's gonna fly? Where does he fly? He's going to fly over there?
Yeah.
Okay, move him over there. Alright, so he flies over on the stones and he lands on the steps. Alright. Now this is a rogue. She is very sneaky. So she moves very, very quietly and she can throw a knife. Why don't you try that?
Okay, let's throw a knife.
Yeah, go ahead. Roll the die and see what happens. You do a very good job. The thief throws a knife at the goblin because the goblin is over here looking at the fighter. So now, roll that. And pick it up and roll it. And see what happens. 3 points! Good job! You got the goblin while he wasn't looking. He was distracted by the fighter over here and you threw the knife at him!
Yes.
Good job.
Let's go here.
You can go over there?